Yeah, and the basic ass blunt wraps everybody be using.
First of all, these basic ass blunt wraps is fire as fuck.
I guess. Is Deuce still coming?
He said he is.
I hope so for your ass. You need to get that shit so ASAP. You need to get Shadow off your ass.
First of all, ain't nobody ever on my damn ass. Like, ever. Like, ever, ever.
Like, beyond this world ever. Like, fresh out of prison, ain't ever gonna get no job and no welfare, no nothing. Ever.
Okay, then.
Like, Michael Jackson coming out of the grave saying he didn't do it type ever.
Boy, just sell the fucking weed.
It's him right here. Why you bullshitting? Hold on. Fuck.
What's wrong?
This nigga's not coming.
Why?
Shit, I don't know, Sabrina. You want to ask him?
You don't have to be a smart ass.
Man, check this out, bro. Just go up in that motherfucking store, man. Grab me some chips, man. I got a stress eat, all right?
What the fuck is that? That shit ain't even enough for some McDonald's.
First of all, you capping. You know goddamn well that's enough for some goddamn Mickey D's.
Not for me, boo-boo. Do I look like a dollar menu, bitch? No, I'm a Big Mac, bitch.
Shit, more like some nuggets ass, bitch.
Bruh, Bernard, I keep telling you all the time there's updates for it online.
I just feel like no matter what, I still want GTA 6.
Okay, but if you update it, you could do way more.
What, like run around in a mask like everybody else that play this shit?
Shit, it's like art imitating life. And I don't even play video games.
That's because you smoke all day.
Shit, I'm proud of it.
I'm just saying, man, it's been forever since its release. It's honestly just keeping suckers entertained until they can get the next one out.
Okay, well see, now that's just your intelligence speaking, so I'll give you that.
My intelligence? That's why I have an iPhone for it, bro. A real iPhone, not like your droid.
My droid works perfectly fine.
Yeah, sure. But that should be glitching, huh?
Nah, not at all. Does yours slow down every time a new one comes out?
Bitch.
Shit, sounds like you just need to play more video games, Bernard. Should you just play the same games over and over again?
That's true, Bernard, you really do.
It's not my fault I like to drive around and shoot at people. You and Clarence taught me that.
You know what? Yeah, where is Clarence?
Taking care of some stuff, bro.
That's kind of weird. I wonder where he is. It's like he'll be gone for a while, and then all of a sudden he pops up. Kind of like someone else I know.
You know you like me here, bro. You know you enjoy me here.
I get it, though, bro. It's like he living a double life or something. Like stoner by day, black Batman by night.
Yeah. But we all know that nigga is way too out of shape to be Batman.
Dead ass, bro.
Life is like a box of chocolates.
Bruh, can you please not start with that shit right now?
Sorry, I was watching that yesterday. Really good movie.
That's really what you on right now? Some life shit?
In a way, man, look how amazing Earth is, Clarence.
And we just take it for granted.
I really feel like I'm way too out of this conversation right now.
You're very dismissive right now.
Nah, my bad, dog. I've been going through a lot of shit lately, bro.
Is that one-time weed?
Nah, bro. Some King of the Jungle.
I don't even want to know what that'll do to you.
It won't do shit to you. It'll get you high, and in your case, probably shut the fuck up.
What's wrong with you?
Shit. Nothing, bro. I'm a little stressed out, bro. I'm just trying to vibe and smoke and shit.
Fuck it, bro. I'm here. Pass that shit.
Or you can roll your own. There go the blunts and the weed.
But I don't know how to.
What? Nigga, that's embarrassing.
More embarrassing than the time Lil Wayne called his goon squad on stage and no one appeared?
What? Nigga, no, bro. Like, a fucking shadow's been on my ass, bro, and then he put this fucking gun all in my face. He had his fucking beam all on my shirt, bro. Like, that shit was scary as shit, bro. I don't know what to do, bro. It's all over some fucking weed.
Damn. You stressed.
I'm just saying, Michael Myers, he really ain't that scary to me.
Bro, you tripping.
How? The man walks. Who would really be afraid of that?
You don't know good horror films. I'll give you the scariest one right now.
Alright, go for it.
Shoot.
Scream. Get the fuck. Hear me out. Hear me out. Look, nothing scarier than getting a phone call from inside your motherfucking house and then a motherfucker pop out with a knife chasing after your ass. Nothing scarier. Case closed.
First of all, case reopen because that shit weak as fuck.
Come on, bro.
Okay, but hold on. How are they going to get in the first place?
Easy. They need the doors unlocked.
You see, that's how I know that's that bullshit. Black people starred in motherfucking movies. I swear to God, there would never be no locked doors. Ever.
Y'all guys got some really horrible taste in horror films.
Nigga, what's your favorite?
Smurfs. Easy.
Smurfs?
Nah, hell nah. This Chris Brown looking motherfucker.
Okay, hold on. Think about it. A bunch of little blue dudes chasing around at night singing? Oh, hell no. Nah. Nuh-uh. Hell no.
Man, let's get back to the game. This nigga tripping, bro. Little blue people chasing you.
Yeah, but no, look, on a serious note, if anybody come around asking y'all anything about me, make sure y'all let me know immediately.
For sure, bro.
Should we be worried about something?
Nah, you know, nothing serious. I'm just, you know, trying to be cautious. You know, I'll be out there.
Nah, not really.
Nah, for real.
Yeah, for real. Not really.
Yeah, bro, you like Tommy off of Martin, dog. Like, you stay with money, but you ain't got no damn job.
I tell y'all niggas everything. Y'all know everything about me.
Nigga, we don't know shit about you.
Man, fuck all that. I gotta handle something, all right? Like I said, if anybody, anything about Clarence, me, let me know, all right? I'm out of here.
See, that's that shit I'll be talking about.
Grind hard, all I know. Go ham, how I go. Duck dodging 5-0. We know like Bobo. Grind hard, all I know. Go ham like I go. Duck dodging 5-0. We know like Bobo. Grind hard like I go. Duck dodging 5-0. We know like Bobo.
Hey, bitch.
What the fuck?
Beware, shawty, she a work of art. Beware, shawty, I said, beware, shawty. Left the nigga, now he got no heart. Play the nigga, now he feeling scarred.
Can we do it? Because I thought he was going to be like, in action.
No, right, because he waited hell long last time.
Over there, he's like, in action. Yeah, like, I don't know how, but like, I'll try my best impression.
Hannah Music, episode 2, Just Laugh. You ready?
Ooh. What the hell? What
kind
is that?
Mine.
Throwing both at you. You said it's a comedy shit. Okay, go. Big Mac, bitch. Get it right.
More like nugget ass, bitch.
What the fuck was that?
My droid works perfectly fine.
I got lost right there. Hold on. Okay.
Bitch, it's been forever since his release.
Pause. My bad. I didn't know he came in that soon. Come here. Let's just do that one part again, and then when he's proud of it, and we can just cut it right there.
Okay.
Yeah, we're good. One, action.
I'm just saying, man.
Hey.
Bloopers.
All right. Dude, where is Clarence?
Shit, taking care of some stuff, bro.
Wonder what it's like. We don't see him, but then he just randomly pops up, kind of like someone else I know.
Wait, I can see him through the whole time going, I'm right here.
Hey, bitch. Hey, bitch.
Why are you?
Let me know, all right? I'm out of here. That's a pussy on tap anyway. Y'all niggas can get
it. You can't fucking kill me, bro.
One, action.
See, that's that shit I'll be talking about. We good. That's it. That's like it. All right.